okay, George, this is your transmission. We've got it out and apart, as you can see. And what's going on, this does not have a pan in it, a regular oil pan, like a normal transmission pan does, but this is a drain plug down in here in the bottom. And this plug is just covered with metal, real fine gray metal powder. And where that metal was coming from was out of the torque converter. And what has actually happened, this torque converter clutch that's inside here is what was killing the engine. And the metal from this failing converter has ruined these electronics, because these solenoids are electromagnetic and they attract that same metal. But that fine metal powder has gone throughout the transmission and caused all kinds of problems. The biggest single problem is that it restricted this filter. This is a paper element filter that you can't change in the vehicle. So it's starving for fluid because the filter is restricted, which makes it run low oil pressure, and then it burns these clutches up. All those blue hot spots, and it just burnt the clutches up in this thing. And the clutches that aren't burned up have metal embedded into the lining. And so what we're going to have to do to fix it and fix it right, we're going to have to do a complete rebuild, replace all the clutches with the steels. We're going to have to obviously replace the what started the whole mess, which is the torque converter. And then we're going to replace all the solenoids and, of course, the filter, and you'll have all brand new fluid in it. It'll be full synthetic fluid. Another thing we're going to have to do is flush your transmission cooler system that's still in the vehicle. And I'll show you that here in just a second. We use a hot flush machine for that. So that's what's going on with it. And it'll have a 5-year warranty. And attached to this is going to be your estimate as a PDF. And we could get you fixed up and get you out of here by late tomorrow afternoon if we get an okay right away. So talk to either me, Larry, or Jay, and let us know. Thanks, George. Okay, this is our hot flush machine, and it's not hooked up to your car, but this is it's going to be, and this is just an example to show you how it works. As you can see on the side here, the hot flush is hooked up to shop air pressure. That runs over there to the lift. And then these hoses are hooked to the vehicle. And what happens is this runs heated transmission fluid through the transmission cooler system in the vehicle. And what it does is this heated fluid gets up to about 190 degrees. Right now it's only at about 179 degrees. And but it'll get up to 190, and we usually set the timer for 3 hours. This one is currently set for 1 hour. We'll bump this up. But 3 hours is a normal time that we run it. And it runs heated fluid for 3 seconds, and then for half a second, it blasts 150 pounds of shop air the opposite way. And that's the pulsation that you see and hear. And right now, this one, it'll get up to about 60 pounds. Right now, it's running about 20 pounds, but it'll get up here to 50 or 60 pounds. And then it also measures volume here. Right now, this is flowing about 5 gallons a minute is what that's flowing. I don't know if you see that with the glare on it or not. But let's see if I get a better shot of that. Where that orange line is, that's right at 5 gallons a minute. And it's heated fluid, and it gets all that metal and clutch debris out. This is a state-of-the-art machine. I mean, it just doesn't get any better than that. But that's the hot flush machine, and that's what's going to be hooked up to your car to get all that contamination out of the cooler.